Hello, modeling community. Jimmy here. Back again with another update on the fire truck Peterbilt. I seen this the other day, so there's no point in showing it all again. Just have to cut that off with sprues yet. Got some of the back end built last night. Still a lot more to go on to it, and I mean a lot more. A pile of chrome work back in front, side kickboards and all this carrying around the back. And then the back end, it was mostly all chrome work too. Then you have all your handrails as chrome work. The doors are made to open and close, both sides of the cab here, back of it anyhow, and the front of it. And then obviously the hood tips up and down and so forth. The main bumper itself, I think it's about two or three different pieces. So to make this hood tilt forward, there's a bit of a flaw design in the kit. It'll not come too forward too much because of the horns or the sirens and so forth. So I'm going to add a hinge till the bumper, so it'll come forward first before you can take the hood over or tilt the hood forward. But anyway, as I say, we want to get it ready now for its SMDs and get all those beacons and stuff and all plumbed into it. And we get it in the primer then. I did manage to get the shelf up on the wall with, there's 8 cars in it at the minute. So there is, I can get about 33 cars into it roughly. The trucks are just too big to go into it because it's going to take up too much space. You only want to get about 2 trucks on each shelf, plus you have to separate the shelves more rather than having it here. So if it's spaced out enough for all the cars to have their hoods up, bonnets, whatever you want to call them, depends where you're from, I'll get 3 cars on each shelf roughly, so it works out 33 cars. So we've got it plumbed in, as I said, so we'll get them turned on. There you go. So you get the Land Rover at the bottom here. Range Rover, sorry. Chevy Nova. That was the cancer awareness build there about a month and a half ago, 2 months ago. The Skyline. The Buick Eldorado was done there about 2 or 3 weeks ago, if it is then. And then we'll have the Chevy. I keep forgetting the name of it. Is that the Chevy Bel Air? It'll come back to me. The Porsche and then the Camaro. But as I say, a lot more cars are just wired in just yet, so I'll get around to it maybe sometime during the week. I'm still to get the ship wired in as well. So we'll see what it's like with all the lights out. Favourite part. Put my lights on in the kitchen here. There you go. So the blue lights are, you're seeing there under the Skyline, I put like a neon effect in them. The rest of them just got basically the headlights and tail lights and so forth. It's handy about this, it's lockable too, so we'll be able to keep prying hands away from them. It's more so the nieces and nephews. So there's a wee locking key up the top part, locks it. That's hurt. So as I say, once I get the rest of them all in tight, the ones that I haven't wired in yet, they should be nice and bright. As you can see now, it's as bright as it is. So there's only 8 cars in it, so what's it going to be like with 33 in it? Sorry guys, I jumped to the door. Chevy Impala, that's just came to me there, didn't I? Just coming on about the name of that car. But there you go guys, short update on the shelving anyhow. And then we'll have the truck. So, thanks for watching, and I'll speak to you all later. Jimmy signing off. Bye.